President Ramnath Kovind to inaugurate the conference of all India presiding officers at Kevadia tomorrow. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu and Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla to address participants. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to address the concluding session on Constitution Day. Prime Minister Modi reviews COVID-19 situation with chief ministers, reiterates government's commitment to provide vaccine to all, seeks comprehensive action plan for vaccine distribution. Cyclonic storm Nivar strengthens over Bay of Bengal. NDRF teams deployed to deal with emergency. Prime Minister Modi assures all help to Tamil Nadu and Puducherry. Bihar MLAs to elect Assembly Speaker tomorrow. Nominations filed by senior BJP leader Vinay Sinha and Awadh Bihari Chaudhary of RJD. NDA has 126 MLAs in the 243-member House. Government blocks 43 Chinese mobile apps. Action taken for engaging in activities threatening sovereignty and integrity of India.